Welcome everyone. In today's episode of Mastering Digital Skills, we have an exciting lineup of essential digital skills that will supercharge your online presence. Whether you are a seasoned professional or a beginner, this series has got you covered. So, let's dive right in. Hello, everyone. Today, we're kicking off our series with an introduction to web design basics. We'll explore fundamental principles, discuss key elements like layouts, color schemes, typography, and teach you how to create visually stunning websites. By the end of this episode, you'll have a solid foundation in web design and be ready to take on more advanced techniques.
We'll cover the essentials of web design to get you started on creating your own stunning websites. Let's jump right in. The first step in web design is choosing the right layout. A layout determines how elements are arranged on a web page. You can opt for a grid-based layout for a clean and organized look or go for an asymmetrical layout for a more creative and dynamic design. Next, let's talk about colors. Colors not only make your website visually appealing but also evoke emotions and convey your brand identity. Choose a color palette that complements your content and aligns with your brand. Remember to consider color contrast and accessibility for a better user experience. Typography is crucial in web design. Select fonts that are readable and match the overall style of your website. You can mix and match fonts to create a hierarchy and emphasize important elements. Experiment with font sizes and spacing to find the right balance. Navigation is essential for a user-friendly website. Design clear and intuitive menus that help visitors navigate through your site easily. Consider using drop-down menus or sticky navigation bars to enhance the user experience. Nowadays, it's crucial to design websites that are responsive and mobile-friendly. Ensure your website adapts to different screen sizes and devices, providing a seamless experience for all users. And there you have it, web design essentials in a nutshell. Remember to keep practicing and exploring new techniques to further develop your skills. With a solid foundation in layout, color, typography, navigation, and responsiveness, you're ready to create visually stunning and user-friendly websites.
Thanks for joining our web design crash course. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more web design tips and tricks. Feel free to leave any questions or comments below. Until next time, happy designing!
Stay tuned and give your feedback and also subscribe to our channel.